I lost my mother when I was very young. My only memory of her is telling me bedtime fairy tales about a mysterious village. The village of Dulo, where the living could meet the dead. And now she tells me she's alive. Mother, why did you wait so long?
I told you! This is as far as I go!
Please, just get us a little closer to the shore.
Not a chance in hell! We'd never make it back! I have a family to look after, miss, so leave me out of this! I'm decided! We're turning back!
Wait! I must see my mother!
It's for your own good!
Thank you. I appreciate it. I'll get there on my own.
Miss, you'll be killed? No!
A dark cloud cast over my life with my mother's death and the ensuing solitude. I will not rest until I find her.
Even in modern times, many phenomena go unexplained. Spiritual encounters are constantly reported in all corners of the globe. At the same time, the march of modern science makes a steady advance. It may not be long before the boundaries between life and death, indeed, the destinies of men, will be dissected and explained to us by modern science. You may find it strange for me, a reporter for an occult magazine, to say this. Oh, damn it. Another prank call. Editorial department, Unknown Realm magazine. Speak up, please.
They'll kill me.
Hmm?
The village, Dulin, on the cliff of sea. Help me.
Wait. Hello? Hey, hello. I see this kind of prank all the time, but somehow, this won't seem different. So, I headed to the village of Dulin, the realm of the dead.
Is it you, Mother? I wanted so very much to see you. It was very hard without you. I was so young. But that doesn't matter anymore. Why won't you answer me?
Excuse me.
What?
Are you the one who telephoned me?
What? Who are you? Why would I?
Perhaps not. What about the lady over there?
Mother!
Hey, no, don't touch. She's dead. We gotta call the police.
Let me go! Mother! Oh my God. Someone! Someone, please!
A murder in the village of the dead? Tell me this is a joke.